US space agency NASA has named the four astronauts for its next moon mission. Known as Artemis II, the astronauts will travel around the moon, testing the route to be taken on future missions. Although the astronauts won't set foot on the moon, the important trip will pave the way for a lunar landing in the future. The team includes the first woman astronaut and the first black astronaut on a lunar mission. Let's meet them.
It's a new era of pioneers and adventurers.
Vying for seats on the most sought-after mission in 50 years, on a spacecraft that's heading back to the moon, four astronauts ready to make history. And now they've been revealed. NASA's Christina Koch, who holds the record for the longest continuous stay in space by a woman. Jeremy Hansen from the Canadian Space Agency, a fighter pilot and a physicist. And NASA's former chief astronaut, Reid, the Artemis II commander. And making up the four, piloting the spacecraft will be Victor Glover.
Artemis II is more than a mission to the moon and back. It's more than a mission that has to happen before we send people to the surface of the moon. It is the next step on the journey that gets humanity to Mars.
The one thing I'm most excited about is that we are going to carry your excitement, your aspirations, your dreams with us on this mission. Artemis II, your mission.
3, 2, 1.
And this is the rocket they'll be riding on. It made a test flight to the moon last year with no crew on board, passing with flying colors. Now it's ready for the next step.